Authorities have revealed more than a third of those killed on South Australian roads this year died because of speed or not wearing a seatbelt. They've staged a stark reminder of the human toll of road deaths while acknowledging this year's record low.
A very public symbol of loss in Victoria Square. Authorities highlighting the 93 deaths on South Australian roads during 2012.
There are 93 people who won't be joining their families for New Year's celebrations this year.
The most recent, a 7-year-old girl killed quad biking with her family on Thistle Island near Port Lincoln.
Their grief is unimaginable and I send my personal heartfelt condolences.
Details of the 2012 deaths released today showing many were avoidable. In the past 12 months, more than a third of those killed weren't wearing seatbelts. 23% of dead motorists were drink driving, 22% were under the influence of drugs. And in 33% of crashes, speed was a factor.
If you speed a little, if you have a few drinks, if you take just one phone call or send one tweet, you increase your risk enormously.
But amid the grief, some hope that our road toll is on the decline. As reported by 10 News on Friday, the 2012 toll is the lowest on record. Serious injuries also down.
What we're seeing is the road toll continuously coming down over the decades.
The fall attributed to decades of awareness campaigns, policing and advances in vehicle safety technology.
One death is still too many. And we would like to encourage people to stay safe on our roads.
Alan Murrell, 10 News.